General Motors is investing even more money in Northeast Indiana. Good evening, I'm Hunter Petroviak. GM CEO Mary Barra says the Fort Wayne General Assembly plant will see another $24 million investment, but it will be more for equipment instead of jobs. Fox 55's Cody Butler has more.
General Motors says it will be investing $24 million here in the Fort Wayne General Assembly plant to help increase production of its popular trucks.
The continued investment in the community.
General Motors CEO Mary Barra says Fort Wayne is worth the investment.
The men and women of Fort Wayne do a great job for General Motors. They're dedicated, they work hard to make sure they're producing a high quality truck.
The upgrades will allow the plant to increase production of the Chevy Silverado and GMC Sierra, especially the crew cab models. Barra says the sales of those trucks are up 20% this year.
This team has been working really hard because these trucks are in demand and you want to seize that opportunity. So it's an investment in the people.
Plant workers are excited about what this investment means.
They continue to invest. It's job security for my people. I mean, period.
The shop chairman for UAW Local 2209 says he's not impressed. GM continues to invest in Northeast Indiana.
Fort Wayne Assembly workforce is by far the hardest working membership in the world. And when they come here, and they hit that line, they know what I'm talking about.
There aren't any new jobs associated with the new investment, but Mayor Tom Henry says that's just as important.
Deciding to stay here and grow here speaks volumes about a company as well and their commitment, their passion about our community.
With today's announcement, General Motors has invested more than $1.2 billion here at the Fort Wayne General Assembly since 2015. In Allen County, Cody Butler, Fox 55 News.